Inner experience is only one source of human knowledge. Allama Muhammad Iqbal.